Color is emotive, color is fun. Creating color schemes is one of the best things about creating the exterior of a home. But it's also extremely important to get right and therefore can be very scary because you think you might make a mistake. But if you don't want to make a mistake, if you want to get the right color scheme for you and for your home, there are a bunch of questions that I ask myself that I can share with you now. So first of all, you need to think about the geographic location of the home. Secondly, if selling is on your mind, the easiest thing to do is just take a stroll around your neighborhood. Have a look at what's out there already. That's a great way to inform you of what works in your area. But if you're going to be creating your forever home, and this is the house that just satisfies you and you alone, then really you have license to do whatever your heart desires.
So with this type of color palette that you've got laid out before you, where do you start?
I always like to start with any scheme on the thing that is the hardest to replace or the thing that I've got my heart set on the most. So if we're talking about an exterior color palette, for example, it could be the standing seam style profile. You know, it could be the color of the roof. It could be the fact that the roof continues on into the wall cladding. Yeah. That could be the defining element of the exterior color palette. With a starting point like that, you know, you can see where you need to go stylistically. It informs things about the type of architecture. It could be industrial, for example. And then when you're laying all your samples out, you can immediately see what works in with that theme and what doesn't work. You take those out, you replace them with something that does. You should have something that's really coherent in terms of materials, style, common colors. They should repeat and repeat and repeat. And then when it all comes together, you know that if it works on the table, it's going to work in the application in your home. Color can be just as simple as adding a pop of color on a door.
Yeah.
It can be a beautiful cushion. It can be an artwork. It doesn't have to mean that you have to be really courageous with your application of color. It just means if you understand how color can transform a space, you can actually have fun with it.
Yeah.
To start with, you need to lock in the thing that you have the desire for most. It could be a roof profile, it could be a material, it could be a particular element that you want absolutely to have as part of the exterior of your house. But you start with the thing that you've got your mind set to the most. That's the place that you begin.